beach, you've had a few beverages, you can utilize a cup to help you with your bunker play. So just need a golf ball and a cup. The golf ball is going to go onto the sand, and you are going to cover the golf ball with that cup, press it into the sand just a little bit. So for great bunker play, setup is really important. We need to make sure that we maintain the loft and utilize the bounce, which is the bottom of the club. So to expose the bounce, I want you to get wide with your stance, anchor your weight into this left leg, make sure the shaft is lower than normal, and open the club face, okay? So the idea with the cup is I want you to throw that club head under the cup, therefore you're utilizing the bounce and propelling the golf ball out of the bunker with all of that sand with lots of power. So let's see. Pretty cool there. Now let's compare that to a normal bunker shot with no cup. All right, so pretty cool tip here on the beach at Kiawah Island.